Brackfontein is a pretty good base, it's a pretty good place to be. With Southern Rhodesian volunteers and the men from the BSAP. And a whole lot of diggers from Australia and the Rhodesia Regiment. And the water from the Elands River was fresh and heaven-sent. Oh, you Elands River, your water is heaven-sent. For a whole lot of diggers from Australia and the Rhodesia Regiment. It was on the 3rd of August on a crisp South African night. And the year was 1900 with the Boer War at its height. De La Rey was in those hills with his 3,000 men. And the water from the Elands River was fresh and heaven-sent. Oh, you Elands River, your water is heaven-sent. De La Rey is in those hills with his 3,000 men. From the 4th of August as the sun rose in the east, for 12 long days with shell and shot they killed most every beast. There were oxen, mules and horses, and men were lying dead. But the water from the Elands River was fresh and heaven-sent. Oh, you Elands River, your water is heaven-sent. There are oxen, mules and horses, and men are lying dead. Our garrison was scanty, a couple of hundred or more. De La Rey asked us to lay down arms to his 3,000 Boers. Rhodesians never surrender, that was our testament. And the water from the Elands River was fresh and heaven-sent. Oh, you Elands River, your water is heaven-sent. Rhodesians never surrender, this is our testament. De La Rey is gone now, we don't know where he went. Rhodesians never surrender, and that's our testament. At the siege of the Elands River, we made that testament. Rhodesians never surrender, and that's our testament.